Brave, daring,
courageous,
determined, passion, love, and respect. These are the words that describe a leader like Maya Angelou. Maya Angelou was born and raised on April 4, 1928 in St. Louis, Missouri. Maya Angelou spent her younger years moving back and forth from her mother's and grandmother's. After being raped by her mother's boyfriend, this tragedy allowed Maya to go mute for years, until she found her voice in the arts of writing, dancing, and performing. Despite the effects on someone who has been abused at a young age, Maya didn't let this get into the way of her growing success. Maya Angelou still became a civil rights activist, a poet, an educator at Wake Forest University, an author, an actress, a producer, and a filmmaker. She also served on two presidential committees and is currently the Reynolds Professor of American Studies at Wake Forest University. Maya Angelou empowers women of all races through her writing, poetry, films, and films. The graceful woman she is today. She embraces women to have self-respect and self-love, to love everyone and treat each other fairly. Maya Angelou takes value in herself and being a Black woman, and for other Black women to do the same. Because like she quotes, if we lose love and self-respect for each other, this is how we will finally die.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming.
The dinosaur who left dry tokens of their sojourn here. Any broad alarm of their hastening doom is lost in the gloom of dust and ages.
No,
but today, the rock cries out to
shaking,
us, clearly, forcefully.
I gotta
come,
keep trying.
You may stand up on my back.
Gotta keep
and face your
my head held
but
high.
Seek no haven in my shadow.
There's always gonna be another
no
mountain.
Place.
I'm always
down
gonna wanna make it
you
move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.